Man, I'm so proud of these young ladies. Their wherewithal and composure. We've been since the Memphis game going through situations down to the minute, down to, up to, down 10. And Taylor Roberts came through big for us tonight. Tia Wooten, you know, came out the game with 5 fouls with 3 minutes left, and she put the team on her back. And Maxine Beard led like the senior she was supposed to lead like. So I'm so happy for these young ladies. Yeah, you know, and that's why I'm tweeting out all the kind of stuff that I tweet out. What people don't know is our young ladies have been off social media probably for the last 5-6 games. And that was a conscious decision between them and the staff to refocus ourselves on what's important, academics and athletics. And so, you know, we've been through every scenario, it seems. But I said last game, when we have tough games, we bounce back. And we had some key players with some key plays today, which was fantastic. But this is a great team win, and they needed this going back home. You know, for us, you know, it's one of those mental things. It's one of those mental things people say it doesn't bother you, but when you don't have a road win, it sticks in your mind. So we've gotten over the hump. We've got a nice stretch here. We go back home. We go on the road again. But it's the momentum we need moving forward. So we're so grateful for our fans. We had some fans that came out today, but the ladies really, really deserve this one. They fought very hard, and I'm so very proud.